Francisco.
Yeah. Play some disco.
Oh, play some disco. We'll save that for the break. I feel so good.
Thank you.
you know what I mean? Think about it. All right, we're going to change that. We call an audible here. Go to the key of A. Moderato, 2-4-B. Some technical information for you. This time it gives Joe a cram course on this song. Let's take a little trip down south. I'm not talking about Jefferson City. I'm talking about Jackson.
Yeah.
You folks having a good time so far? Who won the ball game? I forgot to check. Yeah, I'm glad of that. That's good. I guess you, Missouri, is that the team from here? BG's.
This is a song by a group. It is among the three B's. What are those?
Beethoven, Bach, and Brahms, baby.
Oh, no, no. Beatles, Beach Boys, and Bee Gees.
The other three B's, okay. Right now, ladies and gentlemen.
Sheep of the Loo.
Thank you.
right, we're doing a song here. Kind of a macho type song. For this guy over here, the one closest to me. He's doing it now. He's got his hand up one more time. He's doing it now, ladies and gentlemen. You might ask in your mind, what could he possibly be doing? This is it. Folk rocker. And last time was slow for this guy over here, all right. What kind of medicines he got? No medicine, all right. All right, now, I'm just kidding. It's just a nasty joke. Right now we're doing a song for all the lovers out there. There's a couple everywhere. Thank you. least tonight. All right. Sure. A little instrumental here. Where's the guy who said the last song was slow? All right.
Thank you.
Yes, Donnie?
You're funny.
Clothes don't make the man.
Does that mean...
Some guy told me.
Does that mean you got a lot of money?
No, it doesn't mean I've got a lot of money.
Because...
What it could mean I've got a lot of money. Because people sure act funny when they get a little money. Hey. All right. Art is traveling salesman, right? And this insurance guy's daughter?
Hey, Lou.
Thanks a lot, buddy.
Lou.
I feel better.
Lou.
Thank you.
Goes out to all those guys you see on Saturday afternoon country music television shows playing those instruments. Most of the time they're sitting down because they want to hide that old pot belly.
Thank you.
the Mumble Boogie featuring Miss Marilee right over here. Not bad for a woman. Okay.